guys, welcome back to our channel. So today is going to be 6 tips on how to potty train your baby. So when I start potty training, I start potty training between 1 and 1.5. So Elliot is, I started potty training him at 1.5. And it's going great. I've used all of these tips with all 3 of my children. And they've all 3 been potty trained before they were 2. So let's hope that some of this will help you. Maybe you're already doing it. Let me know in the comments below if you have any other tips outside of these ones. Maybe, you know, you moms can like get together and figure something out. Or, you know, whatever works for you, let me know. I want to know. So let's get started. We're going to do the first one is going to be sure that you're ready. If you as a mother or you as like a family are not ready to potty train, it's going to be really difficult. You have to be ready yourself. 2, get rid of diapers all day. You can still use them at night, but you need to not put them in diapers all day long, whether you let them run around naked or you let them wear underwear. They need to like know the difference. Potty training inside of a diaper is, I've learned that it's not really helpful because they have this diaper on. They're like, oh, I don't need to tell them when I have to go pee. I can pee in this anyways because I've been peeing in it. You know what I mean? So take them away completely during the day. 3, take them to the potty every 15 minutes. I know it seems like a lot. Trust me, I know. But the only way to make sure that they get it in their head that like, hey, I need to go to the bathroom, is going to be the every 15 minutes, consistently taking them every 15 minutes. Whether they go to the bathroom or not, it's fine. I would just take him to the bathroom every 15 minutes and I say, this is where we go potty. Do you need to go potty? Let's go potty. You know, so on and so forth. Look for signs too that they need to go to the bathroom. Elliot has this distinct cross his legs sign that he needs to go to the bathroom, and I pick him up immediately and take him to the bathroom, set him on the toilet, and he goes potty. He doesn't talk, so he won't tell me that he needs to go potty. I just have to know, and I take him every 15 minutes. 4 is use positive words. Make sure that you're saying, let's go to the bathroom. Do you need to go potty? Let's go to the bathroom, blah, 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 blah. Always making it like something fun. I know, like, it probably sounds ridiculous, but really making it sound fun is going to be better for them because they're going to be like, oh my gosh, I have to go potty. It's so cool, you know? Big kid, big boy, big girl. Yay, good job. Every time I put Elliot on the toilet, I have this song that we sing. It's, let's go potty in the potty. Let's go potty in the potty. And then he claps. And he's like says it with me, but he's not really saying it. So we make it fun. Make it fun. It's the potty. Let's make it fun. 5 is if they have an accident, I have had my kids help me clean up their mess. You just peed on my floor. Why did you do that? You know you need to go potty. Let's clean it up and then you're going to go sit on the potty. So after we clean up the pee mess, I make sure we take him and go sit him back on the potty and be like, this is where we go potty and you know that. So what do we do here? We go potty. Let's go potty in the potty. Let's go potty in the potty. And then we just keep singing that. And then I let him sit there for like 2 minutes. And then he doesn't obviously go to the bathroom because he just went on my floor. But now, like, he knows I don't pee on mom's floor. I need to pee in the toilet. So we do that. 6 is be consistent. You have to want this. That's why I said 1 is be ready yourself. If you're not willing to take them to the bathroom every 15 minutes, or you're not willing to look for signs for them to go to the bathroom or anything like that, then it's going to make it harder for yourself because you're going to get mad that they're going to the bathroom in their diaper or they're going to the bathroom in their underwear, but like it's not their fault because they're still getting used to it. You have to be ready as a parent community, as mom and dad, as grandma and grandpa. You guys have to be ready to potty train your child. And like that's the biggest thing. Everybody says the child has to be ready. The child does have to be ready, But like, if you're not ready yourself, then how do you expect the child to be ready? I've never like had my kids show me a sign that they were ready to go to the bathroom in the bathroom. I have always done it to them. You guys are gonna go to the bathroom in the bathroom now. We're not changing diapers anymore. You guys can talk, blah, 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 so on and so forth. So for me, myself, I have wanted my kids potty trained before they were two, and I have got that every single time. So just whenever you're ready, start potty training and think about these tips, because I really feel like these work. Elliot is potty trained during the day and we are working on nighttime. He wakes up and cries when he needs to go to the bathroom. So we take him to the bathroom in the middle of the night. So I'm getting there, and he'll be two in January. So I'm excited to see if he progresses or regresses. We don't know what's gonna happen. But these are my tips to you guys, and I hope that they help someone out there. Let me know if your tips are the same, or you do the same things, or if you have something different that works for you. I wanna know what you guys do. So make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Turn on your post notifications so that way you're notified every time I make a post. And today's shout out is going to go to Vane and Emma Vlogs. That's the shout out. Vane and Emma Vlogs. I will put her link in the description below. Make sure you go check out her channel. Her daughter and her are so cute. They have so many different videos. So just go check them out. I hope you guys all have an amazing Tuesday. I know I uploaded this a day late. Yesterday, the weekend was hectic. Ethan had his birthday party and everything. So I hope you guys all enjoyed this video. Thank you, and don't forget to leave a comment below.